only by using tweezers and a big scissor. Again, as I told you before, but you don't have the chance to go back to the fire because you will smell whatever you just doing. So either you know how to do it and you go through it in 3 minutes, or you don't even stop. You would have to start again and again forever. So it could be a horse, it could be a dog, it could be a turtle, it could be anything of that size or smaller has to be done once.
Wait.
It's a rapid little horse standing by the back tail and back leg and tail. There you go. Now it's gonna drop in a second. The body's still warm enough to balance slightly, balance it with its training, and soon it will be over. It will be too rigid to work. And there you go. Now it's going to take a chance. 30 seconds more. There's nothing you can do.